Hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this video I am going to tell you about Samsung Galaxy S22 lineup gets new launch date due to alleged supply chain issue. Samsung Galaxy S22 series is set to go on sale starting February 25. Samsung Galaxy S22 series is not yet officially confirmed by the South Korean tech giant, even though leaks has been in absence. Samsung was earlier speculated to unveil the much-awaited Galaxy S22 lineup on February 8 next year. Now, a new leak suggests that the series model will be launched on date, one day later than expected. The upcoming Samsung flagship lineup is expected to include the vanilla Samsung Galaxy S22 variant, alongside the Galaxy S22 Plus and Galaxy S22 Ultra models. Noted tester John Processor tweeted that the launch of the Samsung Galaxy S22 series will take place on February 9, 2022, with no pre-order timeline. The phone will likely go on sale starting February 25. The delay is said to due to supply chain constraints. While Samsung is yet to officially announce any details of the Galaxy S22 series, the pricing, design, and specifications of the upcoming lineup have been tipped multiple times in the past. The regular Samsung Galaxy S22 is tipped to come with a price tag of $799. Also, the upcoming Galaxy S22 smartphone are expected to support the new Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 SoC under the hood, with an Exynos variant for the US. According to the previous leak, the vanilla Samsung Galaxy S22 features a 6.06-inch Full HD Plus display. Samsung Galaxy S22 Plus, on the other hand, is tipped to support a 6.55-inch display. For optics, Galaxy S22 and Galaxy S22 Plus are tipped to feature triple rear camera, headlined by a 50-megapixel primary camera setup. This setup also includes a 12-megapixel ultrawide camera and a 10-megapixel telephoto camera. For selfie, the phone are said to pack 10-megapixel sensors. Recently, accessories of the Galaxy S22 series handsets, including S Pen, has been supported on the UK retailer's website. Additionally, a new leak suggests that the Samsung Galaxy S22 series will debut earlier next year with One UI 4.1. Thanks for watching my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Meet you next video.